Rolling live right now. We're going to grab one of these boxes of pastime, split it up for Scott and Paige. First thing let's do is randomize those divisions. 3 plus 5. 8 ties on the divisions, guys. Good luck. We got 6 of them total. Let's do it up. We're going to 8. 5, 6, 7, and 8. AL East. The AL West. AL East to the AL West. Boom. And now the names, guys. Good luck. Adam Bomb with a little touch. A little toucheroo by Adam Bomb. That's 5 times we're going to click it. Got that payment first from Paige, so we alternated from Paige. Paige Scott, Paige Scott, Paige Scott. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 5 times. 3, 4, and 5. Oh, wow. Look at that, guys. Paige top 3 spots. Scott by 3 spots. Don't see that every day. All right, so. And look at this, guys. You're all going to have all. You're going to have the whole country covered in this box. So, Paige, you've got the American League East, Scott NL East, Paige NL Central, Scott AL Central. So much for randomization, huh? So, NL West for Paige, AL West for Scott. So, you guys kind of got tradable divisions. If you guys want to trade them up at all, that's cool. All right, so if I roll an odd number, I'm going to take away the top 2. If I roll an even number, I'll take away the bottom 2, meaning they're not going to be in the break. They're not going to be your box. It's an odd number. So I'm going to take away the top 2. Back in the case they go. Odd number, we take away the top one. Even number, we take away the bottom one. That's an odd number. We're going to take away the top one, so the top 3. That means the bottom one's hot, guys. The bottom one's hot. All right, gentlemen, here's your box. Good luck. I know. That is cool, isn't it? If you guys wanted to like try to get your favorite teams, I don't mind working out a deal for teams within the divisions, you know. All right, there it is. Oh, brake pad getting a little wrinkled. Gotcha. All right. Yes, sir, Scott. Sounds good, brother man. All right. I got you. All right, guys. Good luck. Here we go. Cardinal Bottom is a rookie of Derek Dietrich. Rookie Derek Dietrich, 65 of 125, Miami, NLE. So, Scott, you got the rook piece. Chris Carter, Houston base card, 67 of 125 in the AL West. Scott, also your division. And, hey, there's Johnny Kroc. Crocky, 65 of 125. Philadelphia. Scott, also your division, you know. And check it out. We got to randomize one. 95 out of 125, Satchel Paige. Satchel Paige. Or if you guys want to decide on it, but I'll only put that in a sleeve and then we'll... Since the Monarchs are not in the, they're not covered in the major leagues. Monarchs. Oh, we got Hitters, Inc. 18 of 49 book piece. Boom! Canerco and Harold Baines. Paul and Harold. Lots of hits and home runs among those two guys. The White Sox. AL Central. Scott, you are sweeping this box so far. Scott, AL Central is your division, and Chicago was home to Paul Konerko and Harold Baines. 18 of 49. Nice little book piece. And now we got the Crime Dog. Boom! 18 of 25, Freddie McGriff. Freddie McGriff, another as an NL East. Holy cow, Scott, NL East, that's your card. Scott, you know, holy cow, you, McGriff, man, nice. Now we have Cody Ross, Pastime Signatures. Cody Ross, and I couldn't even tell you whole Cody. Who's Cody play for, guys? Cody Ross. I gotta check the checklist. Man, come on. I gotta download the checklist, guys. Let me see. Cody Ross, Arizona. In the National League, but he played for Boston in 2012. Hey, you know what? Both teams are Paige's, both teams. Paige, that one's yours. I don't need to check because both teams, he was a Diamondback. He's either a Diamondback or a Red Sox. Paige, you got the AL East and the NL West, so. He won the rodeo clown. Boys of Summer, Manny Minoso. Holy cow, 16 to 25. Minute or something also. Which Chicago's Minnie play for, guys? That's terrible. I don't know that. I kind of thought it was all he was a White Sox, but I'm not sure. Chicago White Sox. Hey, American League. Yep. AL Central. Scott. Manny Minoso. Out of 25. Next, we got Frank Robinson. Career numbers, 53 of 125. Frank, come into focus, please. Frank, come on in. 53. Cody Ross, Rodeo Cloud. That's awesome. Frank Thomas, majority of his career I gotta look it up because there's no team printed on these career numbers. I think we found him before he was a red. But I got Baseball Reference up right now. Let me just check it out real quick. Frank, 10 years in Cincinnati. Yeah, 10 years in Cincinnati. So Frank is a red for Page in the NL Central. And we're staying with Cincinnati. 13 of 15, the silhouette of our oldest Chapman. Our oldest Chapman, also for Page. Aroldis, nice man, the gold parallel, 13 of 15. And then 314 career numbers. Gaylord Perry, 45 of 125. What is that, career wins? Yep, 314 career victories by Gaylord Perry. Another one, a double check his full career. He played for a million teams, guys. Who has he played for the longest? That would be the San Francisco Giants. 10 years with the Giants. So that is going to Page as well. NL West, Gaylord Perry. So a late comeback by Page in the box. And let's for the Casey Mariel satchel action. We'll put you guys both in there and we'll randomize it up. All right, let's go nine times. The top guy gets Satchel Page or Scott the Duel, man. Good luck, guys. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the number 9 time. It flips to Scott. So, Scott, we will send Satchel along with your package as well there. All right, man. All right, thank you, guys. That's a little split action. All right.